They used to think that that eruption surprised Pompeii, but it didn't. It rumbled for days. They saw the smoke, but they didn't leave. A few elite did relocate to homes on the hills. If you asked those bodies from Pompeii if they had their time again, would they choose to stay or would they listen to the alarm bells and run? What would they say?